It gives me great pleasure to introduce now lady, I call the First Lady of Sunnybank. A lot of people have different names for her. We won't even go into those. As you know, she's fought to preserve Sunnybank for over 40 years. She started the original Terhune Memorial Fund. She ensured its continuation with a bequest to the so-called newbies, Judy over here, and Kathy and Chrissy. And through her latest efforts, I also want to point out that the AKC finally got around to making a great announcement that she managed to have the name, the kennel name of Sunnybank officially retired forever, which means that no one else will ever be able to use that. It's a great pleasure to introduce Claire Leishman.
I'm going to talk from here because if I sit behind that podium, you won't be seen. I'm shrinking. First, I want to say something about that bench up there. You know, it was my dream always to have a special memorial for the Terhunes and for Sunnybank. And that magnificent granite bench is it. And I couldn't be happier. To everyone who made a contribution, whether it was buying the cards or what they did, the work, the hours they spent, I appreciate it so much. To Judy Leathers and Kathy George, who together designed that bench, saw it through to today, spent many hours and miles driving back and forth, and Kathy flying back and forth to Ohio. I'll tell you a little story about the designer couldn't get it through his head what wisteria was, and he kept designing things that looked like grapes. And Kathy said, no, you can't do this. And finally, they let her talk to the designer. They were keeping him hidden somewhere. And she finally got it through to him that this is wisteria and it has to be on the bench. So thanks to Kathy, we have wisteria on the bench. Just to know that my name will be on that bench and it will be here long after I'm gone means so much to me. Sunnybank has always been my obsession, my passion. I felt like it belonged to me, and I just let you folks come in and enjoy it now and then. But every bit of the 45 years has ended up in that bench, and I certainly appreciate it. That's all I can say about the bench. Now I'm going to tell you my story. And I'm going to read it because my memory isn't that good, and I'll leave something out. Just in case someone hasn't heard, and I know you heard it again, that the Sunnybank name has been retired. 3 years ago, early in 2006, I contacted the American Kennel Club and asked if they could retire the name. They said, write us a letter. So I wrote them a letter. Well, a month later, I received a letter from the AKC, and it said Sunnybank Kennel name was registered in 1919, and it expired in 1969. That's all, one sentence. Didn't say another word. Okay, so next day I wrote another letter explaining why we wanted the Sunnybank name retired. Out of respect to Mr. Terhune and to protect its use. There had been a few incidents where people were trying to use it. A month later, I received a letter from the AKC stating that the request must come from the parent club. So on August the 8th, 2006, I wrote a letter to the College Club of America secretary, Jane Clymer, explaining our purpose and asking her to follow through. She did so. The College Club of America must have been on the same schedule as the AKC. Jane got the okay. It was December. And her letter was dated December 14th, 2006. And I have a feeling if Patty hadn't been president, it would have taken a lot longer. So, published in the June 2009 AKC Gazette, I quote, "Retirement of a kennel name following a motion by Mr. Goodman, seconded by Ms. Dr. Davis. It was voted, and it was in capital letters and underlined, unanimously to approve the Collie Club of America's request to officially retire the kennel name Sunnybank, Albert Payson Terhune, for the Collie breed. It was a long and frustrating journey, but I think you'll agree that it was worth it." The gentleman, I just have to tell you as an aside, the gentleman who made the motion was Mr. Walter Goodman. And he's known as Mr. Sky Terrier, and he's just been around forever, and he's always been a bigwig in the American Kennel Club. And we worked together with Bill Secord to form the American Kennel Club Museum and furnish it at the original spot on Madison Avenue in New York. And I have a feeling that he asked to make that motion because here's a man that is known internationally, has judged internationally, and Mr. Terhune was his idol. And he wanted to make the motion to retire that name, and we so appreciate it. So that's my story for today. Oh, I did want to read you the letter that we got from the Collie Club of America. This is from the Collie Club of America's secretary, Janie Kleiner. "Dear Claire, the Collie Club of America would like to express its congratulations to you for the successful retirement of the name Sunnybank from available kennel names used by collie breeders. Enclosed, you will find a copy of a letter from the American Kennel Club Incorporated indicating approval requested of the parent club that an unregistered kennel name be restricted from its use in the breed. The American Kennel Club has indicated that the Collie Club of America has met two necessary requirements and therefore has been approved to retire from use for the Collie only the name Sunnybank as a Collie prefix. Thus, we are proud to celebrate with the Terhune Sunnybank Memorial Group at your annual celebration known as the Gathering this wonderful tribute to Albert Payson Terhune and his memorializing of the breed we love so dearly."
Thank you. Sean Leon out there somewhere? Sean? We have just a little surprise. Also, I apologize. I had no idea that you were going to be talking about the Sunnybank name being retired. I meant that as just a general intro, and I'm thrilled to have you tell that story. Claire, Sean DeLeon has a little something for you.
Claire, you've done so much for Sunnybank over the years. I am one who as a child enjoyed his Albert's books tremendously. I was so disappointed when I found out he was no longer with us, and I wanted to do something very special for you. So this is from me to you. This is a sketch, just a nice printed and colorized sketch of a photograph of Claire. And the dog in the foreground, the reason he is black and white is because I knew Lad would be very, very pleased with the work that you've done.
Thank you so much, Sean. I appreciate it.